another one?
Yeah.
Like sardine cans. So what is this? I know this is the tide lens, but what is the water actually called? Do you know?
Body of water?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Today's fishing hole, that's what it's called.
When you're buying dead bait, like shrimp, buy it at Walmart. It's like $4 for like 12 ounces. And then you get all this for like $4. Bait shop will give you maybe that much for the same price. But in other news, we're going to try this saltwater pond here. That over there, that weird shaped building, is called the tide lens there. Kind of gives you an idea. What it does, it gives you an idea of the local critters around the tidal areas, like in the marshes, even in this pond. Yeah, fishing in this pond kind of gives you an idea of what's around here because it's more, you know, concentrated on the fish and all that. They do stock this pond, though.
What do they stock it with?
We're about to find out.
Same way over there is Summer Waves.
Yeah, there's Summer Waves Water Park here on Jekyll Island. Not really my cup of tea.
No, I know you don't like water parks, my love.
There's a fishy jump.
Really?
Yeah.
What size shrimp are they, do you know? Distance is the golf ball. That's for which golf course?
It's not for a golf course.
That's just in general?
That's a water tower.
Made to look like a golf ball.
Right.
But there is golf over here.
Like 60% golf course.
Good cast, huh?
Huh? Oh. Yeah, it sucks here.
So now where are we going?
To the beach.
Alright, so this spot's out. Too many people, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.